shit, we lost Mingo for a fucking month. Damn, I didn't realize we lost him for a fucking month. When did he get hurt? Oh, right. They took 4 blades off of him. Right, right, right. All right, man. I'll see you tomorrow. Didn't have my glasses cleaner on me. It was a 46% shot, man. You didn't have a great shot. We all thought that you may not make it, so it's all good. Let's promote everybody, though. Hustle Man, you're a ranger, dude! I did not expect you to be a ranger. good shit. Is that what you wanted? You wanted to be a ranger, right? Specialists. We weren't right on any of that shit, yo. We thought you were gonna be the specialist, and we thought that Swayze was gonna be a sniper. And let's see what they did with, okay, Phantom. Phantom, when the squad is revealed, this soldier remains concealed. Ooh! All sword attacks deal +2 extra damage and have +10 aim. Domingo, are you still here? Everybody in the chat, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I see quite a few heads in there that are just kind of lurking. I'd really appreciate a follow if you guys enjoy the show. Come on back. I'm on every day, except Sunday. Is Domingo still on? All right, since Domingo's gone, what do you guys think? Hustle Man and... yeah. Hey, Domingo, which one would you prefer on this Phantom or Blade Master? Phantom is when everybody else is revealed, when they've gone too far or been revealed, you'll stay concealed as Phantom, or Blade Master, which gives you a +2 on damage and +10 to aim. Specialists are badasses, can hack shit and heal. Absolutely. Hey, Scope, thanks for stopping by the channel. Appreciate you. Hey, God Awful Pit Stop. Great name. God Awful Pit Stop. Thanks for stopping by the channel. Please, everybody, hit that follow button if you can. I'd appreciate it. I'm a new streamer, so I could use all the help. Blade Master. All right, we're going to go with Blade Master. All right. And that's all, folks. We won't see you for a month, though, Domingo. But, you know, it's all good. Great fucking match. Oh, EG is playing?
Hello, Commander.
Hello.
The council you once knew is no more. Its members,
yeah, we know that,
have all sworn loyalty to the Advent administration.
Really?
With one exception.
Okay,
who? It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction.
They totally ripped off Blade 2 with this fucking beginning.
Resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters,
all right, but you must I hope not a month, but yeah, I'll see you, Nino.
It is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells.
So have you had your blogging and shit going before you started streaming? I was checking out your website earlier. Yes, I've been blogging for about, 10 years now. Just keep speaking my language. Good clicking luck, the follow Commander button now. Oh, I appreciate that, Scope. Thanks so much for that, buddy. The channel's better with you.
New objective added.
Contact the resistance in the Black Site region. Research resistance communications. Fly to the Black Site region. Make contact.
When you are, Commander.
That's way too many people talking to me right now. Bradford, shut up. Okay. All right, we got the engineer. Awesome. Now we can clear some shit.
Combat can shake up even the best of our
soldiers. Oh, Domingo's will was reduced.
As long as we keep him healthy.
I rock. Oh, wow. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. His will more susceptible to panic, sonic attacks. Soldiers will with reduced. Shut up!
Lack in experience, they make up for in grit.
Now that we have more staff on the engineering team,
we can start
out space for new facilities, Commander.
Low
we
supply.
Should keep looking
supplies
for more
are
recruits,
used.
Though. We'll need them to staff the facilities once they're built.
Yeah, I know that, Shen. Shut the fuck up. I know that. Is this empty? Let's build facilities in there, then. The fuck? We can't even do shit. Let's just clear another room out, then.
Commander, so far, I
that's
seen anything critical
that's dope. I'll have to check out your other platforms. Yeah, if you go to the hub... if you go to the hub, the realedjohnsonpresents.com, pretty much everything is there. Like, I used to do a daily comic strip that I posted there and on Instagram and stuff like that, and now I'm putting a book together of all of them. There's like at least 400 different images. I'm going to put a book together. We just released the t-shirts that you can purchase from the site. I play every night, and then I repost it to YouTube, and then they go to the site. So if you go to the site, everything is updated there. I tweet a lot, sports, music, all of that stuff. So if you go to the site, that's pretty much me. Or you can just follow me on Twitter at EdJohnsonNerd, and you can stay pretty much up to date on me there. There's the link right there, as a matter of fact. What am I doing? Like, engineer required, engineer available, evacuate. Putting his motherfucking ass to work. Yes, Shin, please, I know. Ugh, Chatty Cathy.
Commander, we have a lead on the alien black side.
We must contact
have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible.
Angry Maori? I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate you, man. Hit that follow button if you like what you see. I'm not asking for it right now. You just got here. You know, I'm not, no pressure. Hang out a little while. See how it goes. You know, I'll take you out for drinks. A couple dates. Maybe we'll fuck. Who knows?
Upon this simple design. If only I had known.
Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress.
God-awful pit step. I can talk, yay me. So I see a lot of has changed from the first game. It looks really good. Yes, it is good. It's really... Well, I was saying that I don't know if you've been on the channel before. I loved the first game. Loved it. It was like such a great strategy game and all that. And a game that I never really... Type of game I've never really played before. And they made a lot of changes here just to clean up all of that, all of the stuff that was wrong with the first one. Customization's big on it too, but it's a lot harder than the first game.
That you survived as long as you did, though this may seem disconcerting.
If you're not smart, you can lose characters really easily. We just lost a character in the last match that was like, what? How the fuck did he die? Advanced Warfare Center.
The implanted chip is the key.
The Advent officer
appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper.
Hey, Dusty McNugget. Awesome name. Thanks for stopping by the channel, buddy. Welcome to the nerd.
As the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
All right. So he's doing that. Let's see what engineering is doing. Do I have any money? We need to try to build some armor here, and we have no money for that. What do we need? 30 supplies?
Since the officer in question will likely have expired.
Oh, wait. You know what I want to see? I want to see who's in the bar. I like that sort of thing. Like, to me, I RPG in my head, like, what they're talking about, and I don't know. I got a lot of time on my hands. Forgive me. Alright, so, but like this here, right? You see, you got Hustle Man talking to Nino. Is that Nino? No, that's not Nino. That's actually Mo. And then you got Suede back there talking to Ryu. And behind the bar, I don't know who the fuck is behind the bar. But that's kind of cool, because we were just in some shit, and now they're back. And, like, Hustle Man's probably talking shit about how he ran the whole mission. And in my head, that's what's going on. Is the game cool? The game is absolutely cool, but I'm biased because I love the first one. So, hey, Hawked420, thanks for stopping by the channel. Appreciate you, man. So yeah, in my head, that's the conversations that's going on, right? So I like this little ant farm thing here. You go here to the living quarters and you look in here, and who's in here? You got Captain America back there talking to, who is that? That's Disco Kryptonite. And on the couch, is that Bradford on the couch? Just sitting there? Shouldn't this motherfucker be doing something? What the fuck is he doing in the living quarters? Chat about this channel. Do you still get the Wall of Fallen Heroes? Yes, we do, but it's actually kind of cool. He meant cool. I think he meant cool. Scruffy, that chat thing. I don't think there is coop, but I do think... Oh, you meant co-op! I'm an idiot. I apologize. Yes, you do have the Fallen Soldiers Wall. And we have one on there. Like, great thing about it... Yeah, there's not co-op, but you can play against one another. The great thing about this here is that... You know how, like, in the first game, you lost somebody and you don't necessarily remember how they died or anything like that or who they were? If you build a kinship to one of your players, you can add an epitaph. There's a soldier epitaph that you can type yourself, like, how he died. Like, I'm actually going to do that right shit we're fucking now. It's like, died. Died after Hustle Man panicked. Like a bitch. Actually, he panicked after they killed Link, but this is the story we're gonna tell. Like a bitch. And now you will remember exactly how you lost a soldier. Or you can put whatever you want there. Absolutely great shot. He saved a bunch of soldiers. And, hold on. Check out the new game. Where is that damn unfollow button? Hey, take it easy. Take it easy. We're friends. We made up. Anyway, so this is not even true. This is a lie. This is propaganda. Hustle Man actually became a bitch after he saw Link die from a very long shot from a captain way across the board. It wasn't his fault. You know, it was his first mission. I don't even blame him for panicking and running away and hiding like a girl. I don't blame him for any of that. It wasn't his fault. But Link died. And you can put any epitaph you want in there. I know that in the first game, there were like many, so I had this fucking Japanese soldier guy that every time I needed a kill and I needed to end a mission, I knew I could count on this guy. I think his name was Yamato, and every time I just loved Yamato. He would always come through for me, and he died in the most ridiculous way. I stopped playing the game for fucking 2 weeks after that, but if I had the soldier epitaph, I would have had like a paragraph on the dude because of all the shit that he did for me. Swayze ain't no bitch, though. Sway ain't no bitch. Not yet, Shay. It's coming. There's some wild shit coming up. Oh, no. Really? It gets harder than that? Damn, first mission, Savage. Yeah, that was a pretty serious first mission. And we haven't even faced any of the serious threats. Like, we haven't faced snakes. We haven't faced the big thing that looks like... what's that character from the other game? What's that game? Super popular game. I don't know. Maybe once I get out of that West African armor. That's right. Let's do that now. I forgot about that. Let's change his armor. I will say, though, that the AI is fucking smart. They are not predictable. They're not as dumb as in the first game. Out there with a life preserver strapped to my chest. I'll be honest, though. I really enjoyed that mission. It was one of my favorites. That's a memory right there. That's one of the shits that you tell. Yo, I can't believe blah, blah, blah. Where the fuck is he? All right. Specialist. We don't have a nickname for you yet, right? Oh, we got a weapon upgrade. I forgot about that. Hey, the real wood glitches. What is with these names tonight? Fucking hilarious.